doing, crazy boy? Are you finding a spot? Gideon, get a spot. Silly. Trying so hard to dig a spot.
I'm often asked what is the strangest thing I've ever found, and I would have to say that this is the strangest thing I've ever found in the storage unit. I say it's worth less than $100.
What are you doing?
I spent $475 on this locker because I really like this horse head.
Are you comfy?
It's garbage, but I think it's something special, so we're going to get it checked out. We were referred to you by Barry White.
Oh, Barry, long time friend. Quite a character.
Yes,
yes,
he is. We were curious to see if you knew anything about this horse.
Uh-huh.
Nuts.
Well, Randy seems to think it might be worth money, but I'm thinking it would have been just as good off just scrapping it for the metal.
Well, I'm kind of glad
CBC.
Because I know a lot about this horse.